So we're going to Tani Mahuta. It's the first stop in the Karri Forests. Two of the tracks are closed, and we'll go to another track after this to see what we can see.
Just fall off. The lower branches.
So we're at Te Matua Nahiri, and that's the second largest karri. 15 minutes away, leaving the noisy parrots behind.
We're just going through a road and stop. An avenue of children, Te Nahiri's children, as we head towards the father.
Almost expect the dinosaur to come running through the undergrowth. A lot of people, they'll stop at Tani Mahuta and not see this.
Wow.